Y'all, the CGI in this movie look boof, bro. Look at this. This man got the season's pass with the legendary gear. I'm mad as hell. Am I hating?
Bro, y'all bought the $129 edition of the game, shaking my head.
Bro, that's what I'm saying, bro. Bro, get the deluxe edition.
Let's go. You wish I didn't make it. Doing this since I was a kid. How could I fake it? Almost fell outside the pit. How could I make it? The shine in my wrist, but I make it grow.
Nobody, nobody with nobody to have. Hello? Ew? Dude, you got leaves growing out your body? I don't like that at all. What's happening? Bro, is this woke? Bro, I might just do the goddamn digital dash off this video, bro. I don't care about any of this woke.
Too hateful. Too unfeeling.
This is supposed to be horror, right?
If we don't fix this soon, we'll all become monsters.
I'm more nauseated than scared.
Hello. Yeah. Yeah, I said I'd be there.
Y'all see how futuristic that TV look, y'all? TV looked like it came straight out of the Jetsons. Where the robot made at?
Talk about it when I get there. Okay. Okay.
Yeezus is his best album. You said Black Skinhead. Bruh, best song on Yeezus? On site. On site? Come on, man. That shit hard. Face card. Oh, she's trying to chase an Emmy with this one. I hope there's a reason for all this, bro. Bro, no, take off that wig. I like the braids. Take that shit off. Bummy ass wig. Beautiful hairstyle just ruined because you want to put a goddamn wig on top of it. Fuck that wig.
Is
that childish? Oh, now it makes sense why she's wearing the wig. Ain't that about a shame, y'all. Ain't that about a shame.
It's an odd smell.
It's a new perfume. It's earthy.
Very. My favorite disappearing act.
Really?
It's been 2 weeks. I haven't even heard from you.
It's only 2 weeks, John.
After 2 years?
Almost only 2 weeks.
I was worried.
But y'all, if y'all was to be dating someone, which, you know what I'm saying, whatever, how long could y'all go, like, without communication?
I love you.
Because to me, 2 weeks sound crazy. What the hell? 2 weeks is not crazy?
Are you all right?
2 weeks, I'd be like, bro, do you even... do I even know you anymore? I completely forget. I'd be like... Your face looks familiar. Yeah, okay. We've been together for like 10 years. Oh, yeah.
What's going on?
Is that right?
Have you been watching the news lately?
Try to avoid it whenever possible. I mean... From time to time, yeah.
Yeah, you know, they've been talking a lot lately about the de-evolution of society.
Yeah, yeah, that happens like...
Dude, Crayon is 30 minimum.
What if...
Bro, Crayon is 12, man. Listen to him, bro.
It's real.
We're all gonna nuke each other tomorrow?
No, what if it's something more tangible?
Look, we have shitty leaders, okay?
Yo, what if that's just what Crayon wants us to believe and Crayon's actually like 44? Graybeard. that'd be the craziest plot twist of life, y'all. Like that would like bro, that would like bro, my brain would explode. Like yo.
Find out half the country's full of fucked up imbeciles.
Like if God is a comedian out, and we know God is a comedian, y'all. Like that would be the outcome.
The worst is behind us.
What if it isn't?
Okay, what is this all about?
When I was 9, I stole a pack of gum from the grocery store. My mom was in front of me paying in line, and I just took it. I don't know why. I didn't need to, because I just wanted to.
Okay.
And no one ever found out.
It's a pack of gum. I promise you, no one was stressing. I'm pretty sure on the cameras, they seen you take it. But they was like, okay, she's a child, and it's a pack of gum. I promise you, we have a bunch of goddamn kids in Indonesia rapping, like thousands of them in this goddamn second, bro. We don't care, bro.
I never got caught. I never confessed.
Where does gum come from?
I just chewed the gum and moved on.
I don't really understand where you're going with this.
When I was 12. I ran sprints, and...
Can you bake gum?
The girl I had to pass the baton to, I could not stand. So I put my foot out, just so, and she tripped. She broke her ankle.
Oh, you evil.
She was on crutches for a month.
Oh, you evil. For that whole month, I'd be sick to my stomach, bro. You would have... Bro, I'd feel so guilty.
And everyone pitied me.
Gum comes from trees? You might have to elaborate on that. Because I'm just looking at a tree and I'm just imagining gum just falling from it. Like, how do you get bark and leaves and twig and basically equate that into gum in small packets that you chew on for minutes at a time before it loses its flavor?
I cheated on my praxis exam. I spent my entire time in school partying and getting high and retained basically nothing. And so by the time I had to get my...
Damn, y'all. When you try to go on a date and the other one and the other person is just goddamn venting. Like bro, you could have kept this in the Discord DMs, bro. Like, why did we have to keep, like... Like,
certificate. Okay. I did what I thought I had to do.
He's looking like. Just order something.
I have no business teaching high school. I can't even do the fucking math they do.
Who can these days? Maddie, everybody does these things. Everyone.
Everyone has soul and gum.
Teenagers fight. People lie to get jobs.
Yeah, okay, Jack, that's my point. What if all of that adds up? What if all these things that we do that we think are so normal add up and there's somebody somewhere watching and waiting, and the more we do it, the worse it becomes, and then the worse we become?
We're human. You're not making any sense.
Is this a horror video? Chat, are y'all scared right now? Because low key, my introverted ass kind of scared. Hold on, y'all. You're actually having conversation? You're saying words?
I can't do this anymore. We have to go.
Gum base itself is made of three things: a resin of chewiness, wax for softness, and elastomers that maintain its elasticity.
Maddie.
While early chewing gums are made
from
tree based.
What?
You can't just do that. You can't just leave like that.
Bro, just like that, y'all ruined gum for me, bro. There's wax in gum? It better not be earwax. Better not, bro. I heard some crazy stuff, bro. Isn't soap made out of bones? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I feel like I've heard that before. Bro, all these things, they look so innocent. They're like, yo, it's soap, it's gum. But like behind it, bro, is a goddamn factory of kids chopping up trees and wax and bones.
When I was 30, I cheated on you.
That's crazy.
You gotta be
no question
me.
Mark.
No, not.
Okay. So that's why you wanted to see me. Why the big confessional? No. Hold on a second. Hey.
Bro, she's acting like she's mad, but you cheated on him. Am I witnessing a woman moment?
With who?
With Mike.
Oh, nice.
And Devon.
Damn! She for the streets, bro. She's literally walking on the streets right now. That's what she's for, y'all. She's walking to her streets.
Wow.
And Maria.
Okay.
Holy shit, Maddie.
And Jamie.
They got a list.
And I see you're upset right now, and I don't even care. And I hate that. I hate myself for that.
You low-key should. Hey, seek God.
It's too late, and I can't fix it.
Is this the part where the bear comes out?
Just take you home, okay? We can talk. I don't know.
Bro, she cheated on you with five people, bro. After she would have said the second name, bro, you would have just seen me walk away like a disappointed dad going for milk. I'll come back in 18 years when my son is drafted for the NBA. So So fat reacts to lye, substance made in ashes that can be pretty toxic, which is why soap makers need to wear protective gear in a process called tathonification. Ashes. Ain't that crazy? Y'all think about that, y'all. When you take a shower with soap, just think about you just coating yourself of ash. It looks like he don't even care. Is this the part where the mass murderer pulls up and goes crazy? Because this is a horror skit, right? I just want to make sure, you know what I'm saying? What's the first word? Horror short film. Okay, okay. Happening to her body. Y'all see the aspect ratio just change? Let me find out this big got termites. Bro, my traumatized ass.
It's so real.
She just climax. What? Stop calling me dirt block. Oh my god.
This is the largest pizza that you can get in Las Vegas.
Oh my god. Y'all destroying this? Damn.
36 inches from side to side.
Dude, it looks good too.
This
looks
good. Can y'all handle 36 inches?
The bubble is.
Holy shit.
Last time I ate a 28-inch slice of pizza, that was 6 years ago. So this is gonna be the biggest slice of pizza I've ever attempted.
How was he not fat? Yo, he has like, bro, he has like Kratos level metabolism.
Alright, no YouTube food challenges for 6 months. It's way in.
Oh my god. How'd I gain 5 pounds?
Way in.
Oh my god.
Only 140 pounds? How tall is he? What? Is bro 5'4"?
How'd I gain 5 pounds?
How'd I gain weight?
152.2.
4.5 pounds. Alright, so to make this a giant slice, I'm just gonna cut a big wedge into it. For comparison, this is a normal slice of pizza.
I don't think you had to do that, bro. I think we can see just how grand that is.
This is you, and this is the friend you shouldn't wear. It's a big difference.
6.5 pounds of pizza, roughly
6 pounds? Of straight meat and cheese? Wow. Law's dirt block, Sora's mud block.
That's funny.
I'm seeing it right now, man. I like that for Sora, man. Mud block? I like that. That's hard.
1,780 calories and over 100 pepperoni on this single.
105 pepperoni. Whoa. Ho.
Slice. Trust me, I counted. 36 inch slice of pizza, pepperoni pizza. It's getting cold, let's get this going.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
This guy's an animal, because who starts here, bro? I would have started down here and gone up. Am I the only one, y'all? What? Bro, why would you start on the side? Just put this part in your mouth and just cop, 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 go. Bro's not even thinking, bro. He's not professional on this. That's what I'm talking about. Bro, you're gonna choke.
Oh my god, it worked!
This doesn't even look appetizing, you know? Like, this. I'm losing my appetite, bro. Like, this ain't even.
The human slice.
Wow.
Nah, bro, the way how, nah, bro, my stomach would have been way too bloated to even walk at this point. I'd have been slumped, laid down on the ground like Snorlax or something, bro. Ain't no goddamn way. Also, I just peed, bro, wearing this headband. Bro, think he Ryu. 7 minutes?
Understand.
He's fast as hell, boy.
Hey,
start the crust? My fat ass would eat that in 30 seconds. Come on, ground, bro. This how the UCE dino meat back then? Is that right, my blood? Before 10 minutes? Oh, never mind. No way he's gonna eat the rest. Yeah, I was about to say.
If I'm my blue power right, that would have been on 10 minutes.
Alright, 10:29 for 36 inch slice of pizza. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. It's been a minute, it's been a long time.
Bro, you know, bro, gut right now, fighting for its life. Don't even get me starting on its heart, bro. His heart in the goddamn emergency room right now, man. Like, good stuff, Matt Stoney. What? Whatever.
You wanna fucking die? You wanna fucking die?
Hello? What type of Diddy party shit is this?
You left the empty milk can in the fridge again, pretty.
No, I don't want
to. Dinosaurs before the Bible? Not to spoil you, but the Bible literally starts at the creation of the world. So how could dinosaurs be before the Bible when things didn't exist before the Bible? So that just means two things, y'all. Either dinosaurs weren't real or the Bible is not real, y'all. Pick your poison. What's happening? That better be jelly. What's she doing in her mouth? Different Earth.
Someone's happy to see me.
I like that answer, man. I like that. That was a good answer, bro. I like that answer, bro. Anytime someone just comes to me and they question like religion or aliens or whatever, I'm gonna just say different Earth. That's hard. How can you argue that? Yeah, how much Earths do y'all think there is, y'all? I thought there was only one. Damn, they got me all up in her mouth? I couldn't imagine being a dentist, y'all. All day, just smelling stank-ass breath, man.
Sorry.
Dentists be getting paid, though.
I'm at uni. We're coming home now.
But I don't even think it's worth it, man.
I'm with Ivy, remember?
Bro.
No, I don't remember. But that's okay.
Don't be a dag, please.
Don't be a dag, please.
Love you too, Daddy.
Love you, my little pretty pops.
I think we should wait.
Don't want to keep Daddy waiting, do we?
Is it on the quieter side, y'all? Can y'all hear it right? Let me turn it up just a little bit more. Don't... Why'd she say that? Why did she say that?
Don't want to keep Daddy waiting, do we?
What's the relationship she got with my daddy? Pause.
Ivy. Yeah. My dad's a bit weird. So I don't bring many friends with him.
For every dad is weird.
Me, I'm special.
I think he'll like you.
He'll love me.
Nah, this is a bit a spawn of Satan, y'all. Right, this goes back to my theory, y'all. Redheads are evil.
Ivy likes it.
Now the brunettes, I can't answer that, y'all.
You're in Dad's chair, Ivy. He always sits there.
Why didn't you tell him that before he got there? This little bum at, bro, I'm looking at the soup, y'all. There's no potatoes inside there. There's no dumpling. There's no veggies. There's no chicken. There's no beef, bro. It's just liquid soup. I got beef of UK people, bro. I got beef. Are you gonna get her a plate or a bowl? I got beef, y'all. Ew, that dirty ass bib. How the bib dirty already? Y'all don't wash it? Get new bibs.
Your bib.
Really?
It's for the drool.
What drool?
Not everyone wears bibs, Dad.
Oh, because his daughter had braces, so okay. That makes sense for her.
My daughter hasn't said much about you.
I don't have to tell you everything, Dad.
No, no, but you like to.
Oh. Dad. Well, I'm your daughter's only friend at uni, so.
You're also her dentist.
We study together. Your daughter is really intelligent.
You think so? Isn't she smart?
Well, dentistry.
You know what else is a bookstore? Jurassic Park. Yeah, I thought I cooked right there, y'all. I didn't say nothing. I'm yapping. Bro, if you don't wipe off your lips. Oh, she getting hit with the brain rot. It's also creepy. It's creepy to stare too.
I was just admiring your jewelry. That's all.
Huh.
Actually, Dad, I was going to ask you.
What jewelry?
If I could get one too.
You shouldn't have to ask your dad that.
Yeah, that's right, baby. She doesn't need a fucking diamond in her tooth. She doesn't work. She doesn't pay the bills.
You live off the doll, Daddy.
Yeah, but you still ask for milk.
Sorry. Sometimes I just say whatever pops into my mind without thinking. You know what I'm like when we're together.
Are they dating? Oh, yeah, he's off a crack rock. Oh, my God.
Not now, Dad.
Oh.
Sorry. You know what
he's off a G-6.
Where's your bathroom? Just through that door there. Your dad is a fucking weirdo.
Why would you say that on the table right next to him? Or he could hear you. Right now he's gonna eat her. GG, y'all. She was the missing recipe to the soup! It makes sense.
Why do you do this to yourself, pretty?
Why the audio so ass? Why do you do that? But when y'all was younger, and y'all had like a loose tooth, would y'all tie a string on it, put it on like the doorknob, and like do that? I remember doing that shit when I was looking back at it, bro. That was so stupid. Cause it would hurt every single time, bro. But it was just something, you know. Screw it. Why was I doing that? Oh no! 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 No!
Sorry. I went looking for the meth lab and couldn't find it.
Bro, what are you talking about? The meth lab is right here. You don't have to look any further than that, bro. You're both crazy. Leave. Run.
Why are you bleeding?
Why not, Ivy? She's allowed to bleed if she wants to.
Dad,
she's allowed to bleed if she wants to.
You're a fucking weirdo, you know that, right?
Yeah, and you didn't wash your hands!
Oh, sorry, you didn't want to upset Daddy!
And now you killed him. He's spitting all... Type of freak, nasty. Wait, what happened? Bro. He's strung out, bro.
Prudence, I'm gonna go.
That's heroin.
How about with your boyfriend?
Boyfriend? Dad. Ivy doesn't have a boyfriend. She hates men. That's right,
Damn, what did I do?
I hate men.
You let them take you out for dinner and then they pay for your food, right?
Yeah, I do. And you know what?
No way, he's an incel. Oh my god, of course. Of course he is.
Hate men.
You let him take you out for dinner.
Yeah, you gotta let him take you out to dinner and pay for your food.
Dinner and then they pay for your food, right?
Yeah, I do. And you know what? If the food is really good, I'll go home and fuck them!
You're a little bit too mad. You are a guest in this house. That's he will eat you.
No, actually, I planned on fucking your munted little daughter first. Ivy?
Because you hate men.
No, because I felt like it.
You got a lot of pride. Hold on. You a guest to the house and you talking to my dad like this? Hold on, girl. You might have to slap her. But like, first you have to put your tooth in your hand. Then get to slapping, bruh. Because you on that weird shit.
Some people are just cunts, Bree. Cunts that don't wash their hands.
I saw you spit in your soup and still drink it.
Like me. Come on. Don't touch me!
This is some Resident Evil 7 biohazard type shit.
I do not think I am a cunt.
Ah!
run around your brain, you can't escape. She's in your memory. My morning, night, and noon.
Bro, the magic old music has to turn every scene into some creepy shit is like is powerful. It's a superpower that old music just has. Cause if they was playing Laserdisc 700 right now, bro, it would not feel that bad. Like it wouldn't feel that creepy right there. No shot.
Daddy, why did you do that?
What you do to her mouth? You put her retainer in her mouth? Drooling on her is crazy, bro. Like, this is not acting, bro. We actually have to fight after, like, after the shoot. Like, this is good for the cameras, bro, but afterwards we gotta fight, bro, because there's no way you're going home after just drooling on me. Also, she gotta put down the perky, bro. She gotta. Them perky's beating her ass. Yo, chat GPT. Is this peak? Are we all grossed out? Because I'm grossed and creeped. I'm getting like Texas Chainsaw Massacre vibes. No way. Run. But you see this and you're still not running? My ass would have been looking like Sonic. Where are my Chaos Emeralds at? Oh, she took her teeth. I think I could have went the rest of my life without watching that. And I'd have been perfectly fine.
Ginger? Ginger, are you okay? Look at me. Look at me. So, are you hurt? Are you hurt? Are you okay? Hey, we gotta get out of this thing. Hey, no, no, no. Don't move. Climb up through the window right there.
Yeah,
you can do it. You'll be okay.
Oh, they're in the air.
We have to leave right now. Run.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Hello? We were in an accident.
Daddy, are we gonna die?
No. It's my job to protect you.
And we we were attacked.
Damn.
I think my husband was infected. Mike. 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 Daddy. Daddy. What's wrong with Daddy? He got sick.
What is happening to me?
Can you understand me? You're scaring me. He's coming. Come on.
Man, forget the car. I'm run. Oh, shit. Gonna be right there. Watch that. Watch that. Okay, that looked kind of proper, y'all. That looked kind of proper. That was kind of creepy, you know? Just a little bit, kinda.
Werewolves?
Nah, I haven't seen this, bro. Alright, after this, we're locking in, bro. We're gonna make a song, trust. And I want y'all. We've done this before, like June, so we was making music, and I was like asking for y'all opinion on some shit. So same thing here, bro. If something is ass. Boy, slow down. But if something sounds nice and y'all think it could sound better if you do this, let me know, bro. I am not against opinions. If I was against opinions, I would just do this off stream.
Mom?
What y'all doing in this situation, y'all? Me personally, I'm him. I'm still eating that popcorn, bro. Oh yeah, that's crazy.
Uncle West, why can't you stay?
They need me to help them try and stop this.
We're the only family we have left.
We got this.
Cody! What are you doing, man? You should kill somebody.
We are all soldiers now. Tonight, when that sun sets, it's gonna be every man for himself.
We have a 9-hour window to test and report our findings. We hope to see if this mutation can be blocked.
Let's go over the rules.
Don't open the door for anyone.
Don't hesitate for a second.
Hoorah! Hoorah! Hoorah!
Good luck tonight.
Canopy retraction commencing.
No more guns, no more guards. Those things are coming for us.
Wait, bro can transform into a werewolf?
Hey! Bite me!
This is Resident Evil looking at a plot. Y'all, the CGI in this movie look boof, bro. Look at this. Also. Hold on. No. I missed it. It's such a fast frame because they don't want you to even look at it. This man got the season's pass with the legendary gear. I'm mad as hell. Bro, this man customizes Sean some Tekken 8. Oh my god. Look at this, bro. This looks like, oh, what is the movie called? Gremlins. Look at, bro, what the, that's a mask. If you don't get your ass on, bro. Am I hating?
Bro bought the $129 edition of the game Shaking My Head.
Bro, that's what I'm saying, bro. Bro, get the deluxe edition. Yo, what the hell? Look at this, bro. Look at this mask, bro. Nothing about it is even moving, bro. This looks like some movies that would have came out in the 90s, bro. Scratch that. 80s, bro. This look like, what was it called? The Promised Neverland? Oh, no. That's the anime. The Neverland Adventure. Some shit like that, bro. Y'all know what I'm talking about. The one, the big white dragon, bro. Everyone was scared of that as a kid, bro. That big white dragon, bro. What are they thinking, bro? That shit was terrifying. And the goddamn swamp of depression, bro. The horse went inside there, bro. Got so depressed, it just sat there and died, bro. Thank you. Why am I watching this as a five-year-old again? It's terrifying. Only in theaters December 6th? They should change that. Only on Tubi in December 6th. Bro, this... bro, I'm hating like a motherfucker, but yo, that movie... that movie looks, okay. It looks ah. It look ah. It look ah. That nigga said that should look like the Beowulf movie. Bro, I'm reaching? Are we... I want us to, like, look at the same frame, y'all. Look at the same frame, y'all. Am I in the way? If I'm in the way, I'll help you. You know what I'm saying? I'll help. Do y'all see how cartoony this looks? We've seen realistic, hyper-realistic, because there is no realistic werewolf. We've seen hyper-realistic, what's it called? Anamorphic creatures. Look at the Dawn of the Rise of the Planets of the Apes. Look at the War of the Rise of the Dawn of the Planets of the Apes. Look at the Jurassic Park movies. Look at the Lion King movie. And then look at what I'm looking at right here, bro. Have you ever seen a dog that looked like this, bro? Get your ass on, bro. That looks like Satan. And that also looks like, Timu mask. I'm really mad, bro. Has bro got the legendary edition, but on sale. Y'all watching this movie, bro? This movie, they might have lost me. It's giving sleep. No, it looks like the Purge of Werewolves. That's low-key worse. That's almost worse. Y'all, enough time has passed, y'all. The Purge movies were ass. Is that a hot take? You know what? Scratch that. The first movie was okay. It was okay. Borderline okay. Not the best, not the worst. It's like mid, but mid sounds offensive. When I say something's mid, that shit sounds like it's ass. It's the worst thing ever. But really, it's middle. It's average. It's okay. So, yeah, the Purge movie, mid. But all the Purge movies afterwards, like the Purge, Anarchy, ass. Terrible. Oh my God. Whatever, though. If y'all gonna watch this movie, go ahead, bro. If you go to movie theaters to watch this, make sure to record this on a DSLR. Post it on YouTube, bruh, so I can watch it for the stream nights. Thank you.